about the game that you have here at IndieCade?
Yeah, Towerfall is a four-player archery combat game. It's in the vein of like Smash Bros. Or old multiplayer classics.
What inspired you to make this type of game?
I was really just inspired by playing games like GoldenEye, Smash Bros., Bushido Blade as a kid. Having like a living room full of friends all yelling and screaming at each other. I wanted to capture that situation again.
So it sounds like it was inspired by some hobbies that you've had since you were probably a kid or something.
Oh yeah, this game is made for a 12-year-old me.
So would it be also appealing to other younger players or maybe more advanced players?
Yeah, the game is pretty hardcore, but I think it's definitely a kid's game as well. Like, I definitely thought of kids when I made it, but there is a very high skill ceiling. There's a lot to learn. Yeah.
So it can definitely be played by the newbies and the more advanced players, younger and older.
Yeah, that's the goal.
Fairly wide audience,
yeah.
Right? Awesome. So, tell us, what made you want to come to IndieCade this year?
I love IndieCade. This is actually my first IndieCade. Yeah.
Excellent.
I've always thought it was really cool from afar, I guess. I submitted the game and it got accepted, so it kind of blew me away, but yeah, it's awesome to be here.
Awesome. So what do you think of IndieCade so far?
Yeah, it's a lot of fun. I'm really enjoying it.
Okay, so one of the most important questions that we need our viewers to know, when and where is this game going to be available? How can they check it out?
Yeah, you can buy it right now on Ouya, but there's a new version coming out for PC in January with a bunch of new content.
Awesome. So everyone, make sure you watch out for Towerfall by Matt Makes Games. Check it out soon. It's a lot of fun. We hope you like the video and stick around for more.